it's Pharrell, back with another vlog today. And in this vlog, it's gonna be a different vlog. Usually I do these deliveries, Uber Eats, Grubhub. But today, I'm gonna take a tour around Figueroa Street. Figueroa Street. I got a request from one of my subscribers and they told me they want to see me do a vlog down Figueroa Street, South Central. All right, let's get this video.
Now I'm on 79th Street and Fig, but I'm gonna walk all the way to 100. Park my car right there. So once I get back, I can head back to my car. So I'm gonna do like, you know, a little bit of a round trip here. Over here, out here in Figueroa Street right here. Got some people hanging out here. I just seen like somebody have a car accident way in the back of me, but that was still when I was driving to their pickup. So yeah, let's see.
Figueroa Street is known as prostitution territory. So in this video, or in this vlog, I will count how much I seen, and it's gonna be on video right now.
House of Yoo-Hoo. Wonder what is that?
Looks strange to me.
Only seen a few when I was driving, but after I parked, I haven't seen any yet. 85th and Fig. So far, still haven't seen any. Still haven't seen any.
Now I see my first prostitute over here. She's over here walking by herself in that kind of outfit. So prostitution number one I found. Now let's keep on going.
See a number two right there. Her walking there by herself. I don't know. Anyway, let's get closer.
No warning, no trespassing, no littering, no drugs, no drug dealers, no prostitution, no weapons, no drinking of alcohol beverages.
I wonder. That lets you know shit be going down over here.
Fifth
liquor store I've seen since I walked. This how you know it's South Central. They got a liquor store in every corner. Anyway, right now I'm on 89th Street.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep going to like one corner. Street.
I seen prostitution number three.
I missed that one angle because as soon as I was about to film, she said something to me. So I cut the camera off real quick. But after this, I'm gonna show everything else.
Still haven't seen any yet. I'm on the, I don't even know what street I'm on to be on.
Oh yeah, I'm on the 95th Street right here. So yeah, so far, not much. Not much going on out here, Figueroa Street, but I'm gonna keep on going.
Don't say nothing, just look. Prostitution number four. She's just walking there right
by. This looks like a messed up part of town, and it's sad, man.
Right now, I'm in the intersection of Figueroa and Century.
So I don't know, I might just go like a few more blocks and then come right back and start filming coming back to the car.
105th Street, and I'm gonna turn my way back around. I gotta go all the way back to the 80th Street. So I basically walked 2 miles. So yeah, time to head back.
They have a tattoo shop here. Wow, looks pretty legit. I gotta probably, if I get my tattoo, I should come over here.
The prostitute?
But it does look suspect.
These were popular in the early 2000s, late 90s. I'm surprised to see this is still even here.
Don't say nothing, just look. That looked like one right there. She's pretty naked. She has literally no clothes on.
See number four right there. Hopefully you don't see another one. I caught another hooker right here.
Give y'all a clear view. You can tell that's a hooker right there.
Number seven, she's right here walking by herself in that kind of outfit. I got two on, actually in one camera.
And yeah, today was a pretty slow day on Figueroa Street. Not much going on today. I did see a few prostitutes here and there, not much. But if this video could get to 50 likes, I will do a nighttime vlog around here. I'm gonna do an overnight vlog. Get this video to 50 likes. It's gonna be lit. It's gonna be late at night where it's gonna be, they're gonna be flooded everywhere. It's pretty dangerous, so that's why I say, get this video to 50 likes. I will drop a new vlog. Peace.